Many people think it was Darius Rucker who wrote this beautiful country hit, and some people think it was Old Crow Medicine Show who are playing the version that you're not hearing. But actually, in 1973, this guy right here, Bob Dylan, wrote and recorded just the chorus for the song, and then he left it as an unreleased song for almost 40 years until Catch Secor, the frontman of Old Crow Medicine Show, came in and completed the verses, and that's how this song came to be.